We are Dragonforce and we come from London, England. We are super happy to be back here once again in the wonderful Netherlands. Normally I try and learn a bit of the language so I can make a speech, and I tried in Dutch and quit immediately because it was fucking impossible. Anyway, my friends, are you guys ready to party with Dragonforce tonight? Yeah! Right, in this next song, I want to see you all on your feet and jumping up and down and I want to hear you all singing along. There are just two words you guys need to remember. Cry! Thunder! We'll be right back. Thank you. So as I'm sure most of you guys know, we're currently on tour because we have a brand new album called Warp Speed Warriors coming out on the 15th of March. And I'm sure you guys have checked out some of the music videos, am I right? Yeah! Have you guys seen the video that's about Zelda? Yeah! Alright, so you might be mistaken in thinking that that song was written about Tears of the Kingdom. Or Ocarina of Time. There's some Zelda fans in the house. The Twilight Princess. The Majora's Mask. But in actual fact, that song was written by Sam Topman. Who is old as fuck. So this song was actually written about the game A Link to the Past. My friends, what kind of band will we be if we're going to play a song about Zelda without having a terrible chicken? So you guys... it's our first cuckoo chant of the tour. Some rules you guys need to know about the chicken. And number one is this. I want to see this chicken make it all the way around this whole fucking venue, including up to the balcony. If you guys think you can do that. Can you guys do that for me? All right, the second rule is the chicken has to make it back to the stage by the end of the song. You guys understand? Alright, my friends, this song is called Power of the Triforce.
In
Once again, I want to see you on your feet, jumping up and down. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
All right, Tilburg, you guys having a good night so far? Fuck yeah, my friends. All right, so as you guys might have noticed, Dragonforce are a band who are heavily inspired by video games and video game music. And I want to ask you all, do we have any gamers out there in the audience tonight? No shit. All right, this next song is about one of my favorite video games of all time, Skyrim. This one is called The Last Dragonborn.
Stars we sleep tonight, for our quest takes us.
All right, Tilburg, you guys still awake out there? Yeah! One more time, my friend. Do you guys still fucking awake out there? Yeah! All right, so we want to take you on a journey from power metal into the world of disco metal. Now, you guys might have seen our new music video for this song. But ladies and gentlemen, all I want you guys to do is put your hands in the air and say hey when we say hey. Can you guys do that? Yeah. Very, very unconvincing. Can you guys do that for me? Yeah. This song is called Doomsday Party. It's a Doomsday Party at the Old Town Hall. A Doomsday Party on the factory floor. We'll be right back. Because this show was the world, was the first one to set out on this tour. So thank you so much. And I gotta tell you one thing. Last night we were in Germany. And they were pretty loud. And I know you guys can do better because I got the film crew here filming. You got cameras everywhere here because I want to film this live music video and include you guys in it. So for this next song, which is a brand new song from our new album, Warp Speed Warriors, I want you guys to go fucking crazy, open up that pit, do whatever you want. I want to get you guys on that video, okay? Alright you guys, listen, last time we were here we had the whole crowd shouting something that I couldn't understand, but it was something about putting pants on your head. We just said we're filming this. Do we have any of you guys in the middle who are actually willing to run around with your pants on your head? See, you're all pretty naked already. There we go, we got one. Anyone else? I'm not gonna start the song until I see more pants on the head. This guy? Hey, he's got a bra, I think. Alright. Okay. There we go, we got another one. Again. You guys are gonna look fucking stupid in a minute. This song is a Taylor Swift cover song, and it's called Wildest Dreams. Dragonforce song right now. So my friends, I want to know, what song do you guys want to hear? No fucking shit. Noise!
Yeah.